I think I can put things here, right? No? Search. So, this for instance. Can I put it here? Transfer. Yeah, I can. So, in that case, if I make more bullets and I can't carry them in the magazine or in the gun or whatever, I could just put them there. Try it. We do this for science. No, I can put it, I can have them in my gun. So, okay. Great. Whoops. Where's this even? Oh. Okay. More plants. Hacking one require. I feel like I want to try this now. I do have one neuromod, so. Oh, that's pretty good. But I want to try this.
Good morning, Tyler. All personnel should report to their work. Speaking for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
The hacking skill allows you to bypass security systems protecting keypads, workstations, and security stations. At higher skill levels, you can hack into robotic systems such as turrets and operators. To hack, use WSD and A to quickly navigate the bitstream to reach the target. Okay, the round thing, I guess. Once inside the target, press the prompted button to complete the hack. Okay. 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 Let's try that again. Now I've tried that too. Apple, eat it. Haven't I been here? The key code is 5348, not the old number on file. To what? Key code to what? 5348. Okay. There is a safe in the beginning. It couldn't be to that, could it? Oh no, this is where the fire dude is. Yeah, I don't want to go here. I want to try something. Yeah, there we go. Got the fake chopper. The chopper! Now we are in the beginning here. Now, I think I missed a couple of things in here. Hmm. Nice. This is just a friendly reminder from the relevant portion of the policy handbook. Password protection. Do not share password. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Okay. I know this morning's internet. Ah, yeah, read that. Password. Oh, I didn't need to hack it. Okay. Maybe I didn't miss anything here. Thought I had. Hacking 3. Oh. I guess I can loot my own fake apartment. Yeah, I don't know, I can't see that I've missed so much else here. Oh, no, 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 no. Drop it. Don't explode in my face, please. Oh, okay, it did not lead in here. Can I jump up here? Yeah. Then maybe the glue gun. Huh? Whoa. Awesome. The control panel downstairs, does that just repair the elevators? I don't think I want to waste my spare parts on that. Hacking 4. Yeah, we're not getting in there. Five, three, four, eight. Oh. What's this? Volunteer course. Hang on, I just want to see what's over here. Disruptor Stun Gun. Oh! The Disruptor Stun Gun will knock out human targets. Typhon are more resistant, but can still be temporarily stunned. Robotic devices can also be temporarily disabled and ultimately destroyed by the Disruptor. Hold mouse 1 to charge your stun gun and release to fire. Oh. That also needs hacking. Okay, let's check this out. It's very dark in here. There's also scary music in here. Oh, wait a minute. What does it save here? Shake of lemon pie and some apples. I'm starting to get a lot of things in my inventory now. As a matter of fact, can you just... There's a lot of food here. I mean, this is a kitchen, so it makes sense, but I can't carry much more. Let's come back here later. Oh, this is a whole new area. I think I'm gonna check this out later. It even autosaved here, so... There is... one other thing I wanna... What's this? Wait, is that where I came from? Oh. Let's take the medkit first. Okay. Like I said, there is one more thing I want to check out. Oh! Whoopsie daisy. I really should dismantle some things too. Actually, I think I'm going to do that first.
Attention, station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Let's place the wine in there. Wine is good to have. What's that? Yeah, sure. Something to eat as well. Now, this door is locked. We don't have a keycard for this, but I wonder, can I climb these pipes? Whoa! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! It looks like I can. So there, apparently there are a lot of doors that you can, I mean, you can get into the rooms in another way than just having the keycard. See? That is fantastic. Not enough space. No. Oh, I can hack this actually. Oh, come on! Down, down! What are you doing? Woo. There we go. Now it's open. I know you probably have your hands full right now, but we need you to send a security detail to detain Dimitri Bowser. Bowser? He witnessed the incident and he's pretty shaken. We're not sure how stable he is at the moment. Make an assessment and hold him indefinitely, even if necessary. Use discretion. Something's on the station. Ma'am, you know I went to the doctor about sleep and all that. I got pills but still been seeing things. After game night I was cleaning up and a chair moved by itself. I'm not crazy like you know who. I'm sending this because just after the alert I heard something in the vent over security. I thought I saw something black up there. We need to check this out. Because I'm starting to think there's something on the station that we don't know about. Please add Mikhaila Ilyushin to the watch list. While she's currently performing her duties, her condition makes for a potential security risk, and we may need leverage. Her access should be restricted to work and crew facilities. Please don't let her anywhere near the labs. Oh. Also, flag any communications between her and Dr. Gallagos out of psychotronics. Medical is beginning to suspect she has white noise. So the fact she falsified her records may be enough. Normally I'd advocate neuromod removal, but her condition prevents this. Keep me apprised. Alex. Missing keycard. Sarah, I need your help tracking down a missing keycard. This should be one of your highest priorities. It's labeled EP-101. Let me know as soon as you find anything. Well, there's a nice shotgun here that I want, but I don't have space for that. But now I can access this area at least. Oh. Wait. Is the shotgun bigger than this? No, wait. Oh, it didn't. Okay. I need to auto-sort it. The Throne Tactical Shotgun provides maximum damage at close range. Effectiveness falls off significantly at longer range. Of course. Like all shotguns do. Okay, hi there. Wait, I can drink some water instead. Wasn't there a water dispenser here somewhere? Yeah. Captain Stabfellow. Okay. Oh. Oh, there's stuff in here. Was that all? Five, two, six. Is that? No. Ah! Oh! Oh! What is that? Nullwave Transmitter. Developed in psychotronics, the Nullwave Transmitter emits a burst of signals which suppress the psionic abilities of anyone caught in the blast for a short period of time. Okay. Cool. EMP Charge. It's gonna be good against robots and shit, right? The EMP Charge emits a large burst of electromagnetic energy, highly effective against robots, turrets, and other electrical-based entities. It can be thrown or affixed to stationary objects. Alright. Nice! I think that's everything here, right? I think so. Help, help, help. Now, Elias. Anyone, please. Help! Nails again. This is not a hoax. Life or death. Help us, please, now. Help! This is Nails. We are trapped here in Shell Bay. Please answer. Urgent help. Morgan, use office keypad. Set up a reoccurring task for setting Morgan's keypad. We're getting code change requests every month. It's the same pattern. Morgan asks us what the current code is. Asks if it was requested or if we chose it. Then asks for a new one. It's unusual. Last time he asked, I was right there. So I told him the code and he gave me a blank look. A code we'd set less than a week ago. Maybe he's testing our response time. Well, no, he has memory loss. Right. Okay, I think that will do for now. This was sort of backtracking and finding shit that I missed. Also accessed some new areas. Yeah. So next time we're gonna proceed. Venture forward in the story. Thanks for watching.